South Florence and Conway from the backyard. Here come the Tigers, tied with the Forest for first place in the region. But South coming in, getting things going here. Bennett in for the six. Bruins take the early lead. Tigers looking to answer. CJ rolls, buying some time. Finally hits Xavier Kinlaw in the end zone. Kinlaw having himself a great showing over the past couple of weeks. And we are tied up. Bruins, well, they go back to work. Williams, well, he darts his way in for another score as South and Conway go back and forth. But it's Conway who prevails, winning 34-28 to remain perfect in region alongside Carolina Forest.